All right, here we go. We're gonna start a fresh character today. Just trying to wait
All right,
for
here we go.
a couple of my buddies that usually play with. Gonna be on right now, so I don't want to get that character too far ahead. So I'll just make a new character and start fresh. It's all right. We know. Easy, and I want to try out some of the other classes too. So before we went with a Clawbringer and Spormancer, this time I went with the Stabblemancer. Hold on, I gotta let the dog in. On, pup. Time for some streams. All right, here we go. Don't believe there was any dice in this first section. It's not until we get into town that there's actually dice. Do we have a weapon? Nope, we have our hand. Calling. Ooh, we have aura. We jumped. Yeah, I don't really need to slow down for the tutorial unless. So much sharper. Chop chop. Chop chop. Slide. Oh, bones. Sweet. You like that? Sweet moves, right? Everything's so slow. Being this low of a level, everything's so slow. It's weird coming back. Got him. I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the look. I'm just like nailing this. Chew. Come on, lock it. Give me your little crossbow. Crazy. Slide. Alright, here we go. Couple guys I gotta fight here. Look at that guy. So slow. Come on, give me a skill or something. Get the loot. Alright, here we go. Weapons! Give me something good. Oh, a shield. I fell. I don't think there's anything over there anyway, right? Maybe? No. I didn't get that chest though. So we get some of these chests, open them up, see if we can get some ammo. Miscellaneous. Okay, let's go blow up the sea, whatever she calls it. Got it.
I've never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety clackety of bones.
So many clackities.
The village is already ransacked. Crawling with skill.
We're here to avenge the village.
You did. Scroll.
You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Wintersun winds. You spoke the vanishing words of Holden's past.
There's a dice over here. Let's see what we get. 11. Ooh, extra. Almost got him. Got him. Look at all those goodies. Saving nobody. So I want to. What we got? 20. Yeah. Let's drop that out. And a gun that does better. So, I'll go like that. Not much better, but a little better. Don't think there's any more dice in this area here. Unless it's up there. Let's go skills. Let's go see if it spins down. Okay, got Ghost Blade. Let's give crit chance. go over some of this place over here. I don't remember where. I know I found all of them on my last game. I just don't remember exactly where all. Four of them ended up. Apparently it's not going to let you get over here. Even though I'm already over there, but that's okay. Go out up here. It's going to let me get up here. Nope. Nothing back to this house. Anything in the front? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's save this woman.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How will I ever repay you?
Die.
Hero's work is its own reward.
Just die. Come on, just open it up for me.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
Come on, hurry up. Just give me what I want. Oh, crazy, that locked door is now unlocked. I know my aim is kind of all over the place. Ooh, that was bad. Yeah, if I go down, I'm probably... Oh, there's death saves, I forgot. Nothing up here? Disappointing. What about the other side? So probably should have looked. Nothing up top. There we go. There's that one. I forgot I have a skill. Oh, well, that's pretty cool. A poem. See what else we got.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on it.
Skill points, ooh. Increased status effect damage, melee attack, spell damage, gun damage. Well, that seems like it's pretty easy. Alright, we want to get rid of this and go 19. Alright, that's not better. Oh, 16. So let's go. Well, that's 17. I already know that one. Okay, so we can just drop that. All the questicles for everybody. Oh, there's another dice up there. Dice. Choop, choop, jump, jump. Number 2. 13, huh? Put on the ground. Here, continue on. Wait, this bad guy. Next to me. Okay, there we go. I think I'm gonna have to grab the spell book and then I go get the. There we go. Look at that. Shot. Wow. Okay. Now it'll let me chop that. Whee! Slide, slide, slide. Alright, what else do we got here? Another. Spit on him. Because they stuck. Hurt her. She spit all over him. My family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrow's best card always might be a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come. think we are going to have to fight him here pretty shortly. Spawning, huh? Alright. Ooh, what's that? That's not gonna do anything for me. I am. I believe is up here, or the third one. Yep, there it is. It's 3. 16, not bad, not bad. Ooh, that'll do more damage. Alright, let's go. Weapon X. What do I do? And 17s, and that's 19. Okay. Ooh, not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Ooh, not gonna make it. Ooh, I did make it. Holy cow, that was close. I really didn't think I was gonna make it. That's all right. Whee! Now, Tiny Tina to tell us. Saves. Where's that skeleton? Got it. Okay. Come on. Let's go see if there's some health in one of these chests. Ooh. Come on, dude. Take that. Just let me fight these guys. You just... Very close to killing me. Hope if I had a gun that actually did some freaking damage, Jesus. Almost there. Got him. Ooh. Goodies! Goodies! Get all the goodies. Oh, I didn't see him. See that? Bloated him up.
But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away. We got a track today.
What else we got here? Alright, let's see what we got. Did we pick up any new weapons? Of course we didn't. Why would we pick up a new weapon? We just got 90, 141, 156. Yeah, we'll go that way. And spells. Calamity and Calamity. We like Calamities, so there we go. Now we're a little better off than that freaking spell blast.
It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
All evil.
The Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt Stallion!
Oh no, not the Butt Stallion.
You must travel far across the Wonderlands
to the capital. Something now? Did. Go that. Ooh, that hurts me. I don't like that it hurts me. All right, overworld. Not gonna play too long tonight, just wanna get a little bit of a stream in just to do something. Since everybody else was busy with the main stream. Not that I need them to stream, but with us sharing, like, running characters together, we want them to stay kind of the same level, so. Wonderlands! Chest, money, chest, money. Apparently, we're just gonna have to, we don't have our punch yet, so. Going to have to random encounter. No regrets. No. No regrets, dude.
I can pass the game. This will come in handy.
Calamity. Cleared it. Gird of frenzy. Wow, bunch of, what's this over here? Garbage. Bunch of garbage. That's okay, I'll just... Alright, we can't punch stuff. There we go. All the friends. What you got, dude? Give me your quest. Let's go in this one. Here we go. Whee! Let's go up here. There we go. The skeletons are kind of weak to frost, so we'll just switch to that. Just that one. Slice them! Slice them all. Oh, cleared it. Ooh, weapon chest. And a weapon that sucks. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Look, a bridge. I thwacked it. Woo! New routes. Killing it. Come on, I gotta punch a enemy. Got kind of want to fight some because actually decent drops from some of these, so. I was going to say, I'm like running into you. I can't like do a sneak attack. Wish it sucked him in. Do what you love and you'll work every day of your life. Well, that sounds miserable. Who wants to work every freaking day of their life? Ooh. Oop, that's not where I wanted that. Okay, he's dead. Where's the last guy? Alright, what we got? Two more. I feel like there's a lot of guys here for one person. Cleared it. And a bunch of garbage again. Alright, I think we got a new sword. There we go. New one of these. No, we're not taking this. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Was this sniper? That's where it goes. Actually, let's check this. Nope. Okay. What's this up here? Damage 21, capacity 18. I might switch to that just because. Yeah, I like that. Alright. These chests. There's something behind me there for a minute. Alright. Nothing there. Cross the bridge, almost fall off the bridge. Did that. Can we get up there? Nope. There's Queen's Gate. We're gonna have to go there. We could use some of this stuff. Give me the monies! This dungeon. Dungeon it up. Get in there and clear the place out. Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
My conscience is clean, villain.
Ouch. Bam, bam, bam. You look like you got a bunch of stuff on you. There's that. It's a frost sniper too, which I like. Oh no. Ooh, that was fast. Hit him before he even hit the ground. There we go. Now we got ammo. Got it. Reload. Nothing there, nothing there. Maybe some hams. Some monies. Oh boy, a weapon chest with... Wow, a sigil. 3 damage. 31. I'll take it, but I don't like those, so it's just gonna get sold. Ooh, second encounter. Talking skeleton. Talking skeleton. Oh, out of ammo again. Come on. Any ammo yet? Yeah, there we go. There's some ammo. That's what I like to see. And our skills are almost recharged. Now we can go fight that badass. Where'd he go? Where the heck is he? He's dropping all these freaking spells. Got him. New sword. Shrine piece. Alright, so, new sword, yes. New shield, yes. You think? No. Weapon? Yeah, no. Coincidence. Okay. Nope. Can't go through those trees. Well, that's disappointing. Give me the reward! Woo! I did! Pleader Shrine, look at that! Ooh! Reach Bright Hoof. All the hoofing. And poofing. Okay. All the hoofing and poofins at the Bray Hoofs. Now that's more like it. get? 3 times 4. Ooh, no. Nope. No, 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 no. I wanted a good weapon. Well, garbage there. What about here? Wow, absolute garbage in every one of those things. Here is a save point, so that's cool. That's cool. Alright, let's see what we got. There's a dice. Let's see if we can get that. I think we gotta go around to get that dice. We'll just go down. Probably should reload it first. Ammos. Ooh, there's a dice. Got it. Give me that dice. A 2, wow. Killing it. Hey, skeleton. That's rude. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, let's go. We're gonna have to get back up to there. Okay, he's dead. We can go like that. I'll reload. Stop running, let me just hit you with it. I like that I can keep moving the blades around. Until the whole thing's ended. There we go. One down. Down. That's down. There's that. Throw the shuriken out there. Ooh, this isn't good. Knock it, knock it, knock it, knock it, knock it. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Yep. Oh, kinda saw that coming. Without anybody to help save. It's tough once you go down, there's not enough characters and your guns are super weak. I can make that jump, but yeah, I don't think so. That's okay. We'll get up there and we'll get that one. It's pretty easy to get to. Once we get up there. Are we reloaded? Alright, we got a full clip in there. Most stuff should be pretty dead through here. Right with him. There we go. Now we got him. That sword kill? Nope. Alright, weapon chest. Nice. Ammo, any of them. A little bit. What we got? Pistol, garbage, pistol, super. Pistol was doing 50 though. What's the magazine? Oh, it's one. I'm not doing a one shot. I would've went pistol, but damn, like one shot and then you gotta reload? No, thank you. Save you. No, kill them all. Let me get the monies first, Mike. Don't you know about monies? It's the most important thing. There you go. Alright, let's get in there and get some dice. The Dragon Lord himself. Myself a little extra like that and a little crit chance. Okay. You got it, Mike. Come on it, Mike. Gonna get it, Mike. Oh, come on, I could have went to anybody. What, you can't just go in there and leave me out here? Again. This house is on fire. Bye, skeleton. You did. Ooh. Weapon chest. Ooh, armor. Shoddy 1. Shoddy 8. There it is over there. Dice! Got it. Shitty roll though. Shitty roll. Weapon chest. Fine, give me something good. No. No. Is that sword? Ooh, that's better. Let's go inventory. Sword. Bam. Take that. Cannonball. There we go. Ooh, you're still alive. Go like this. Zombie, take that. Bladed. Ooh. Set that up there with the troll. Take that, troll. Uh-oh. Ooh, that hurt. Come on. Ooh, can't even, like, dodge it. He's got, like, heat-sinking rocks, apparently. Yep, that's not gonna be good. Ooh, that saved it. Come on, give me a place to put it. Oh, over here. Got it. Okay. Need ammos. Hell yeah. Chop gum now. What do we got? Ooh, skellies. Ooh, a lot of things going on in here. Oh, that was quite the experience. Alright. Thief. Steal everything from the game. Zombie! There we go. Nice. One down. There's that one. Oh, out of ammo. I want that die behind you. Just go like that. Shuriken! Shuriken! Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. 7. Wow. Really killing it on these dice rolls. Another dice. 4. 7. Wow. Killing it. Got some better shields. Let's do that because we are weak. 182. Is that the best we got? Yeah. Armor. Not even wearing the right type of armor, but that's okay. Let's check out Sniper. Yeah, better damage, faster. Okay. Might want to go that way. 36. Ooh, 50. No, that's the one shot. Let's give that a try. Well, that's not bad. We can rock with that. Yeah, for sure. Super fast, so we can go with it. We got our new sniper. I believe there's a puzzle somewhere. Ooh, yeah. Really like to see. Ooh, he dropped something. Oh, I already knew that one. Got him. Ooh. Don't worry, he's gonna die. Death save. Got him. Okay. Who's shooting me now? Wow, that is super slow. The damage was worth it, because that is slow. Oh, there's a dice. What we got? 7, ooh. Killing it. I'm not even a spell shot. Why do you keep giving me this garbage? Come on, get up there. There we go. I am a stabby stab. Give me some stabby stab stuff. Ooh, there's a weapon chest. I'm gonna take that, but there's dice in here, I believe. See this one or the other one? I think they come out in the same place, but. Here we go. Ooh, this is not where I want to be. It's a goblin place. I think there might be a die in there, but I don't need to be in there right now. There's another little cave over here that I believe has the dice in it. There we go. That's what I was looking for. We're gonna get this time. 7. We have not gotten above like a 10 this whole night. It's like it's trying just to like not give me good rolls. Saw something spawn over there. Oh, there's the zombies. Ooh, there's a purple. And you're dead. Okay. Got him. Got him. Alright. Thought I had to get in this. Maybe not. Kill Cannibal Court. Pretty sure I did that because I killed the big guy. Oh, now it's gonna let me place it. Not that. I didn't beat him earlier. Ooh, there we go. Made it.
Hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
And a dice. Let's see what we got. Seven again. Wow. It's like you're trying to like just make me lose this game. Nothing above a 10 tonight. There's a dice over there too. So
I shall uphold my own. I can cast no more.
Zombies all over the place. Uh-oh. Got him. Come on. Oh, there's dice over here. Let's get this one. Six, see? Nothing above a freaking 10. You go this way. We are dying. Dying, dying, dying. Dying, dying, dying. Save. Ooh, should have used it on him, Jesus. Didn't see him coming. Got him. Weapons! Weapons and shield. Ooh. Why are you still shooting me? I killed you all your friends. Uh-oh. I was gonna say that I didn't kill him? Jesus, how many of these guys are there? I just wanna go over here and get the dice. Oh, fell. And I gotta go around again. Maybe something up there too. I gotta go check, but at this point I missed this dice. Was the one like in? Okay. That one over here either? Okay. Now I'm on fire. Not what I want to be. Oh, I gotta destroy this? Yeah, I do. Kill. Catapult. Oh, now I can put it, now that I killed that guy. Oh, F it. Alright. We need this time. One, wow. Still nothing above a 10. Perfect. Why would they give me anything above a 10? Maybe give me like some better weapons, anything. Anything would have been nice. Weapon chest? Anything gonna be in it? There's gonna give me shit as well. I am full of garbage, so let's see what we got here. Shotty, no. Machine gun. 39. And we can swap that for that. There's 20. Yeah, nothing, nothing. Sword. We are rocking 27. Okay, let's look. Shield. 202. Okay, armor. Clawbringer. Circuit. Well, guess we'll stick with what we got. Nothing there. So let's scroll down. Right. Is that shield actually better? It's a yes. Right. Okay, we gotta get back across now. I don't know how I feel about this gun, but whatever. He's gonna meet up with Paladin Mike. Ooh, bridge. What's up, Paladin Mike? Let's do this.
No way! I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you
Fate Maker? That's me. I'm a Fate Maker. There's a dice up there. Oh, made it. 10. Ooh. Really going outside the box there. Keeping it below 10 at all times. 10 or lower. So unlocked. Did unlock any cool skills? Ooh, it did. Comes with no class points, I mean just just die, troll. There's that one. Okay, got that troll. What's that? Oh, one more rock troll. What's that rock troll? More zombies? Did it. Ouch. Perfect, here we go. Pew. I think that's going to be it for tonight, so thanks everyone for watching.